Martine, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
The thing. Hell, that was just down the freeway.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker, living out here away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams. What
the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Get a boat and meet me under Raton Canyon Bridge. I'll be on the earpiece.
Alright, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
The logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold.
Sometimes gold. Sometimes our work. Priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
And here she is, a magical train. Stop that train! Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the trailer.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? I've got a ticket! Hold up! Don't leave without me! Chugga, 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 chugga.
There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, all of Meriwether's gonna be on to us.
Container, Michael!
up a train to steal.
Don't be smart. Find the loot. Our moment of judgment is fast approaching.
They got shooters on the track!
You still got that thermal scope on your rifle? Find the shooters with it before they...
Taking too long, pork chop!
There's a lot of boxes to open, man!
Yeah, got one of them!
You wanna swap places? Grab something already!
I'm looking!
Fleet's here, bro! Stop looking for your Tiddler and find the loot!
Keep him away from me, man! I'm looking!
Pumping through your glands. My glands are just fine. without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
There's somewhere we can pull up just down the coast.
Whoa, man, you work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Man didn't even get a trial, just popped up in Supermax. Transport's taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
Oh, his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs. The big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again. With Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Nah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying guy. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one! Hello?
Talley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Hello?
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit!
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
There's no place to sit in the paddy wagon. What they do is they purposely hit the brakes every, 50 yards or what have you. And everybody ends up piled on the floor. All of the gentlemen...
Hey, got room for one more?
No, I think there's room for a little one.
...had the bottle of wine in his pants. So,
big favor. Can you take me to the top of Vinewood Hills by the sign? Thanks, this is so sweet of you. I was starting to think no one was going to stop. Short dress, boots, vulnerable, but playful demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect at least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing. But along you came. Thank God.
Less of the old, please. I'm in
the... Hey!
I'm in the prime of my life.
Promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me in a crawl space for 20 years. Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been partying like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good times.
Okay. And what's on top of the Vinewood Hills?
I'm going to see my man. He's a security guard at the broadcast tower right behind the famous Vinewood sign. He's been stressed out, really working long hours, so I thought I'd surprise a big lug. We haven't seen each other for like a week. Or maybe it's two. I don't know. Crazy how time flies. Wait, that's my phone. Speak of the devil. Hey, sweetie, I was just talking about you. To this guy who was nice enough to give me a ride? No, not like that. I'm pitching back into town. Yeah, I know what happened last time, but I'm pretty sure this guy is okay. I ran out of money or I would have gotten a cab. Yes, all the thousand you gave me. What's the big deal? I said I'd pay you back. I'm sorry, okay? My phone was out of juice. I only just got it charged. I was staying at a friend's at Sandy Shores. You know, Brianna or Susie. No, I haven't spoken to him in weeks. This is just some random guy, I swear. Calm down, babe. Look, would you tell him?
Are you talking to me?
Yes, tell him you're not a guy called Brian. You're just some random guy.
What?
Just shout it.
I'm just some random guy not called Brian.
There, babe, you believe me now? Babe! Babe! Shit, he hung up on me. Sorry about that.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how well do you think that went?
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. Oh, no!
You've come back to Los Santos, Trevor.
Fuck yourselves.
Keep coolio, bitch. It's just a car.
Whatever.
Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look, I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When are you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
Dude.
when someone at the bank knew your name? When they were part of the community? We're Blaine County Savings Bank. We're not like big city banks. First off, we don't lend money to foreigners. We're about a simpler time. If we get into trouble, we're sure folks will rally around us, just like in the movies. If you need a loan to buy a new tractor, combine, meth lab, or want to borrow money against future crop yields or your land, Blaine County Savings Bank, your hometown bank.
Fucking
the home of gun control, progressive politics, and break dancing.
Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, the Big Ben 4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we can do
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God. Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity.
we can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Thank you.
the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate. That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
For me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
Thank you.
is the surface. We're inside the building.
There's a ladder there. Get up it.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and... non-lethal as long as you can. Dave, you're on point. I'm leading from the rear. Get to the wall, quick! Can we go? You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon.
Identify yourself.
Action the neuromuscular incapacitator, Mr. Townley. Okay, now hit the elevator. Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board. Out! Easy now.
Please, don't!
I said... keep things covert. Collect a swipe card. Now, up!
How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Round to the right. Come on.
Clear. Let's go.
Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them. You're not cleared for live ammo. Not yet.
Take what you want. I don't care. Oh.
Along here to the well. Don't sit there. Bring it to them. Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here. Coming. Make a call.
I did.
Okay, we're clear. You got the access card. Swipe us in. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Open the door.
What's going on?
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside. What's that?
I'm on it!
You! Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You might be safe, but Big Brain here isn't. Open!
The special agents have the door. Go in there and secure our nerve agents.
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
Put the lab right under Townley.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert! Security alert! Facility breached.
It's gonna get heavy here. Use a real gun.
Yo!
Security team!
Let's keep moving. Up through here.
Get on the fucking floor!
Hey, you
Come on, let's go! Another guard! Four bastards! Left! We need to be gone before the whole place gets shut down! Corridor goes around to the left! accept this humanitarian, Michael.